the amount of blue chip talent at the time was absolutely unbelievable. And you had the best peers in the game to.
Well, people talk about that, but let's look at the class before us. DX, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Undertaker, Kane, the list goes on. Yeah. And let's talk about the class after me of the CM Punks, the Seth Rollins, the Roman Reigns, yeah.